simply. Oh, simply. It's February 5th, 2024, it's Monday, in the conference store. Totally, what I regret once again, like yesterday, and so practically we could see that after a week, with say 6 days and 7 days, it was beautiful, because it was such a return to the trend of in the part of 2023, November 1 in particular, which in fact always was always with very cloudy, and it's early afternoon, practically 13 and 40. Toilet seems very still now, 59 Fahrenheit, 15 Celsius. And this means that it's really cold, like this is insipid, even if I'm repeating this spec for 1000 or 10, it's perhaps, if they follow the me, I think nobody, but whoever has you for the same thing. Yes, because this adjective cold, it's an adjective that I always disappear, it's a classic adjective in the period, winter period in supposed to weather reports. For this year it's not so happy at all because in fact from the visit that we have it doesn't really feel cold, and as I remember we never had in the past years a winter in the like this, and this year so that's the summer, because also the last summer was very hot in comparison with the past summers, and so from this point of view, at least for me, always I think the same thing that we're absolutely can complete, but not really, no. Absolutely, certainly not for the atmosphere. In fact, I believe there's some other things on this. In reality, afternoon, I think that the temperature of the season, I repeat, isn't just before, if the manifold is 15 Celsius. But the important thing is the atmosphere. It's anticipated. So before and today we're easy.
Yes, you see well in this period because it is a curtain, not a green shoot. In fact, as you notice, I repeat, perhaps also in this shot, totally wet and cloudy. And this also ever that trend in the part 2023, since November 1, because it was almost all totally wet and cloudy until now. But except for the last week, which we had 6 days and 7 with the beautiful blue sky in the summer. I think any further it's really 13 and 14, next few hours will be more obscure. And also the upset will drain. But as always, and obviously, the magicians, wizards, this one's easy. And if it's clear, it's like I'm scrivi. Bed, maximum. It will not so easy, so from the medical window. We have a new great curtain, since I remember, and so it's too. Practically, it's important money, and also this beautiful petri pieces, but at the time, we need to sentir the end shot. And as regarding the shooter, the same at visible, this is winter, summer, winter, autumn, spring, period, in fact, we have a curtain, in fact, also it's the end shot. And finally, from a medical keyboard, my AGX 640, PG 625. Yeah, man, it's the mood of people, for the family, of course. Yes, really, I'm greeting the world. Also to my brother, my sister, to class, and my skills. And finally, I hope you will have a great breakfast. Dates late, but still not like the record of the accident last Saturday, December 9, 2023. In fact, I mean the breakfast is feeling and then closes, but at the same time far away. With they are just only 13 and 40. but, important thing to show the also see, remember, is that. In some way, also today, fortunately, with the season, I'm really angry. And as we also sing. Breakfast is also one of the most beautiful things I've found in the world. Absolutely. Alessio, tu, ma lo trovo.